So often in life, there will always be these people that will support us, and there will be the people that criticizes us. There will be the doubters, there will be the naysayers, and at the same time, there will be the people that support you. And I think that this is so crucial to understand, because if you are focusing on the people that's criticizing you, that is doubting you, that is telling you that you're not good enough, you are losing sight on the people that believe in you, who have big dreams and ambitions for you. And at the end of the day, it is up to us on who we are listening to and where to focus on. And that's in your control. Ask yourself, who are you listening to in your life? Are you focusing on the people that believe in you? Or are you constantly listening to the people that tells you that you're not good enough? Because listen to that internal conversation, because at the end of the day, you are listening to yourself.